Welcome. Website X5 is surprisingly easy to use software for building websites, blogs, and online stores. They're all optimized for search engines and perfect on any device, from desktops to smartphones. With Website X5, you don't have to be able to write code. Just follow the 5-step intuitive wizard to transform your idea into a website. Ready to find out how? Let's go. Run the program and click on the Start button. Create a new project and start by providing some general information such as website title, author, site address. And then ask yourself, what type of site do I want to make? For example, you can create a showcase site and choose to activate a blog straight away, or add an e-commerce shopping cart and open an online store. And if you're not happy with that, you can also enable visitor statistics, create a multi-language site, or manage user registrations. In any case, you're free to move on and then go back and define these items later when your project is more complete. The look and feel is critical to the success of your site. Choose whether to use one of the predefined templates, or for a more original result, create your own template from scratch. The list of over 500 predefined templates is constantly updated. You'll easily be able to find a suitable one for your project. Once you've chosen the template, modify it to suit your needs. The first thing you need to do is to define whether your site needs to be responsive, so that it automatically adapts to the size of any device, desktop, tablet, or smartphone. Once this is done, work on the template structure, indicating where the menu should be, and also setting the size and appearance of each page section. You can use the built-in editor to work on the template's header and footer. For example, it just takes a few clicks to insert your company logo and name. It's just as easy to add buttons, galleries, or a website search field. It's all at your fingertips. We complete the layout by defining the various styles for the project. You can define styles for the different types of text, menu buttons, and all other elements. A quick glance at your project preview and you'll be certain your graphic template is ready. You have no page limit. Build your sitemap by entering as many pages as you need. The website map is structured like a tree, so you've got to add pages, name them correctly, and if necessary, organize them in various levels. Working on the map is simple. Try and add, remove, or move pages and levels. If you look at the preview, you'll see that Website X5 starts from the map to create pages and links them together to build and update the navigation menu. Now your site has pages, but they're empty. It is time to think about your contents. At the heart of Website X5, there's a truly unique page building system. You have a grid which represents the page you're working on, as well as a list of objects. All you have to do is select the object that corresponds to the content you want to add, drag it onto the page layout table, and drop it into the appropriate cell. You can, of course, add rows and columns and arrange the contents of several adjacent cells. Double-click on the object you inserted. If it's text, open the editor and type it, or paste it from an external file and then format it. Now go back to your page and try to insert an image. Double-click on the image object that's already in the page layout table and import an image file. If you don't have a suitable picture, search for one directly in the library. There are over 700,000 royalty-free images that you can use in your projects. Click on the Edit button to open the editor. You've got all the tools you need to cut and rotate the picture, add a filter, apply a watermark, add a mask, a frame, or special effects. If you have a look at the preview now, you'll see that your page is taking shape. Now you know how to create web pages using the page layout table and inserting the objects you need. The list of available objects includes items such as galleries, videos, animations, email forms. Apart from these, you have so many other optional items you can choose to add to enhance your pages. New galleries, weather, maps, social buttons. There are so many to choose from. And if you can't find what you are looking for, you can always insert HTML code to achieve a 100% perfect result. When you've finished your website, all you need to do is publish it. You can export it on the internet, save it on an external hard drive, or move it to another computer. To publish it on the internet, you just have to enter the server access data that you were given by your provider. If you're updating the site, publishing only the modified files will save you time. Don't have web space where you can publish it? No problem. With Website X5, you get a free domain and web space for 12 months. The last thing you should do is tell everybody your website is online, send a notification to Google immediately, and then publish an update on your Facebook or Twitter page. Thanks to Website X5, your website will be online in no time. You can build a top-quality professional website, complete with text, photo galleries, a contact form, maps, and an online store. A website that's optimized for search engines and is responsive, capable of adapting itself to display perfectly on desktops, tablets, and smartphones. Now that you've seen how easy it is to create a website, you can let your imagination run away with you. If you haven't already done it, download the demo copy and enjoy discovering what you can do with Website X5.